In this nugget, we will learn about incandescent lamps and halogen lamps. Let us begin with incandescent lamps. In an incandescent lamp, light is generated by heating a filament. With color temperature of 2700 Kelvin to 2800 Kelvin, an incandescent lamp emits most of its energy in the form of infrared radiation or heat. Only roughly 5% of the energy consumed by an incandescent lamp is converted into visible radiation or light. This is why incandescent lamps are so inefficient in terms of the amount of light emitted compared to the energy consumed. Because the filament of an incandescent lamp must have a very high temperature in order to give light, the material of the filament evaporates relatively quickly. As a consequence, incandescent lamps have a relatively short lifetime of up to 1,000 hours. Now, we will study about halogen incandescent lamps. In a halogen incandescent lamp, the temperature of the filament is increased to 3,000 Kelvin. The filament material, or tungsten that gets evaporated chemically, reacts with the halogen in such a manner that an important part of the evaporated filament material returns to the filament. This process is called the halogen cycle. Thanks to this process, the lifetime of the halogen lamp is in fact longer than that of a normal incandescent lamp, up to 2,000 to 4,000 hours. Thank you.